Kiss that.
Break the bastard! We are not cowards, women! The assassin will use our helmet!
Oh, my Bruno.
I cannot think of anything else to make for you.
Leyes ewakan motlak pelkulun mumkin. The wisdom of our creed is revealed through these words. We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins. Nothing is true. Everything is permitted.
Sabers for his cap. Yes, you seem rather rustic for my high quality gold.
How rude! The nerve!
Come, friend.
Come back and see me if the arm turns black.
With the hood.
Why not take off those shameful Borgia colors?
Ezio, you must have my brother, Aldo. Those banditti took him. Please, he only picks pockets. He has never harmed anyone.
Him.
Grazie a Dio! Grazie a Dio!
Back to blacksmithing.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
You have my thanks and my respect. Allow me to serve you.
Come, good folk, see the latest designs.
Hardly an endearing display.
Like I can see.
Distinguished client. If your coin seems genuine.
For your patronage.
Madonna.
Don't. Hasn't he hurt me enough?
I will not touch you. What happened here?
Auguste, my beloved husband. He believes he owns this neighborhood.
The Borgia have given it to him.
He once made signs for the shops in the district. But now he posts lies for the Borgia and hurts those who stand in his way.
Like you. Where is he?
He spends his days locked in his workshop. But I may know how to goad him out.
How?
Tear down the signs he has posted throughout the district. His pride won't stand for it.
Grazie.
Go!
Take your health seriously, good folk. I have Grand Mollusk and Fox Root Decoction here.
Might have to deal.
Has been tearing down my sides. I want him dead.
Requiescat in pace.
I've tradi- You look stronger already.
In honor of his immense good fortune, in particular, the huge profits expected against loans to the Colonna and Orsini families will be celebrated.
Your end, the way.
Santa Maria del Popolo. The bishop asks that Pellegrini avoid the area for the potential. Ah, don't be shy. Feel better, but take care of you.
Invention is under guard, and I cage the spies.
Those who attempted to steal from Cesare must be punished.
This could be the one.
Is under guard, and I cage the spies.
Those who attempted to steal from Cesare must be punished.
What do you want?
Where are the plans for the weapon?
On the table, at the opposite end of the fortress.
The device itself?
I am not sure. But you need three people to work it.
Come with me, then.
No, we captured three soldiers. They are in a cell across from the plant. They will help you.
Ben.
Where is Da Vinci's machine?
Follow us. They have hidden the path, but we discovered the entrance.
Cesare intends it as the centerpiece of his forces. His army prepared for a surprise assault on Sicilia.
We will stop the attack.
We need to open that gate.
I will find a way. I will lower the bridge. Leonardo expects me to maneuver this. No instructions, of course. I wish I could keep you.
Questo marmo doveva arrivare ieri, idiota!
Ezio, news has spread that all my inventions have been destroyed. The disarray allowed me to work on something just for you.
What is this?
A new device to drift slowly from any height. It is not as cumbersome as my flying machine. You can take it everywhere.
Grazie, Leonardo.
You should spend more time in God's house.
Then, mention me to your friends, eh?
For...
have promised. As well as they come.
Just came back to Firenze. Look at you. Beautiful as ever.
But... oh, Ezio, I... it's been 2 years!
And I've thought of nothing but you.
Oh, but Ezio...
what is it?
I'm engaged to be married. My father kept asking me to choose. I thought I would never see you again.
He lost money to. He's dragged them out to the end of the new bridge.
Who the hell is Manfredo?
My fiancé.
Messere, you don't know how close.
Whoa, hey, aspetta, what are you doing?
Do you love her?
What?
Do you love her? Cristina, the woman you're about to marry.
Yes, I do. I swear I do. Kill me here and I will...